Some presents, maybe. My presents have got a lot more expensive now I've got a bit of money. Everyone expects something a little bit more selfish.
My idea of Christmas would be a nice quiet Christmas with the family. Go and see some family, have a nice meal.
Just main thing, being at home, family and a good DVD.
Loads of nice friends with my family, spend time at home with my family and have a nice meal.
Spending lots and lots of time with family. Hopefully it'll be snowing, because I like it when it snows. At one point, after a few drinks, my uncle usually jumps on the piano. Not literally on the piano, he plays the piano. And it's amazing, we all just sit there like, a bit drunk and kind of like, oh yeah, this is wicked.
Well, hopefully I'm going to be busy, so I want to be doing a lot of gigs and making music. But on Christmas Day, I'm hoping that I'll either be at home with my family, and hopefully it'll be snowing as well.
Eat loads of food, watch one of the diehards, go to the pub.
Nice Christmas dinner. A few games of Scrabble, maybe a game of Monopoly.
A big roaring fire and some old Christmas movies with family and friends.
Go round to my nan and granddad's for some dinner, Christmas dinner.
Chill out, eat loads of food.
Eat my mum's superb beef roast. No, beef. Turkey, of course. Turkey roast dinner with all the trimmings and a nice bit of homemade trifle.
Family
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 with family and friends.